Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another one. This one we'll be playing Sea of Stars, continuing the journey we left off previously. Now we're now venturing into the new world. We have to go meet this Elder Myth. Safe book over there. Oh, this is where they were when they were younger. This treasure chest. Alright, let's go this way. This seems the only way to get out of here. Damn it. Can't do much there. Wait a sec. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Perhaps I have to go all the way down. Yep. I see. Let's see what this is about. Whip. Nice. Oh, so sword, hammer, power, I don't know what that. Thank you. Okay, whatever that is. Nice mushroom soup. Mending light bar is a healing spell. Sounds like a healing spell, which is what I can use. Okay. What that's about? Normal attacks deal 15% more damage done. I should give it to Dale. See the difference there. Damn, it's hard to time that shit. I'm running out of items here. Does that heal me? Nope. Thank God. I didn't even notice that. Nice. Shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna attack these. I'm gonna have her attack the bombs. He can do... Oh shit. Did not realize that. Nice. Yay! They had went down. Was there like treasures? Let me see something. Go back in there. Oh, so this is the beginning. Gotcha. Okay, there's nothing going on here. What's this, fishing hole? These probably make the tomato club. I don't know how to make anything. Only have 12? Holy crap. All those fighting didn't give me any. All those fight. I thought I had like more than that. What? What is this over here? That's where we came off. Okay. Get the hell out of here! He's like the cook or something? Ah, I see fishing, gathering, and cooking. Okay. I had a feeling he would be like the one to help us with the cooking part. Nice. Yummy, let's make some berry jam. 5 MP plus. How you cook the stuff? Oh, you hold on the button. Oh, okay. Cargo. Hold on. I wonder if I should go in the cave first, or... I don't know where to. Hmm. Ouch. Damn it. I'm gonna have to heal him. Let's see, can I heal skills? Healing light. Can I die if I step on one of those? Holy shit. What's this? Nourish. Medium heal. I mean, that's good heal. Okay. Thank you. who we can make. Okay. So you need tomatoes. One of those. Got a boss coming up. Okay. Okay, gotcha. So you find recipes too. These guys hit hard. I kill them. Let's do it. That's hard, man. Nice. Okay, let's see what we can do. Of this. Am I here? Oh, come on, you can't attack me now. Come on, I'm weird. I'm no. Uh-oh. I thought I had to fight this guy. Let's see what this is about. Ah, oh, shit, I'm still weak. Shit, guard is gonna come up with something. Regular attacks will not generate life mana. Hold R2 and press X to absorb and charge and boost. The charge and boost, okay? Up to 3 boosting charges can be stacked. Each adding a portion of your character's magic attack stat to their next action to increase its power. Okay. In this case of regular attacks, the character's innate magic damage type, if they have one, is also added up to their weapon's damage type. Okay. Whether you're dealing with intricate lock pattern, need to make your next healing spell, really can, or just want to deal more damage, remember to boost. Uh-oh. Let's rest. Can we cook anything? I have to remember this. That's what I meant. Oh shit. Ooh. Treasure. I love treasure. Okay, that's a beeper. Mushroom scramble. Okay. One very important, so this is where I do this to destroy dwellers who become vulnerable during which oh shit. Fuck you. Damn, I should say eclipse, right? Damn it. Damn. Oh, they hit hard. Thing is like wrong. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a wrap here and I'll continue the trials, the Elder Mist trials in the next video. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.